Time to go to the phones. It's Open Line Friday. We start in Summit, New Jersey. Jeff, great to have you, sir. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine, Rush. How are you?
Good, 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 good.
Well, listen, I want to get right to my point. Since we now know through this memo that's been released by Nunes that the judge was not complicit in this and that he was directly lied to, this warrant really was obtained based on fraud, and it goes directly to corrupting the impartial nature of the court and the function of the court itself. If this judge believes in the rule of law, he himself can recall this warrant because it was procured based on fraud.
Are you a lawyer?
I am, yes. Thank you.
You are. Well, that's good. That's fine. I just want, if that's quite a claim that the judge can withdraw the warrant or recall it. And since I don't know that with enough certitude to say it, I needed to find out if you do.
Well, but
what do you think? Look, so much we don't know what the political proclivities of the judge may be. You know, are you actually expecting the judge to do that?
Well, it offers the judge, since we do know that this was based on misrepresentation and fraud to the judge, regardless of whichever way the judge leans politically, this gives him an opportunity to come through this, you know, with a burnished reputation. He has an opportunity.
If we ever find out who the judge is, I mean, these people are not known. That's part of the deal to protect them, because they're authorizing spying on terrorists, ostensibly.